This YouTube video will help you identify a Perkins 4.108 engine. Here we have a 4.108 marine engine. As you can see, this engine is painted Perkins Marine Blue as opposed to the Caterpillar Yellow that we normally paint our industrial engines. What also tells you that this is a marine engine is here on the front gear cover, we have a raw water pump drive. The raw water pump would mount right here and this tang would drive it. Normally, the identification tag on your engine can be found here. But as this happened with many engines over the years, this tag has been removed. But not to worry, an engraved serial number can be found right here in front of the fuel injection pump. This number happens to be ED7058, which also tells you that this is a marine engine. Now that we've helped you identify your Perkins 4.108 engine, please call the number below for parts and engine sales. We have plenty of these 4.108s here at Foley Engines in stock and ready to ship.